In this video, we'll explore the design section and understand how templates work. By the end, you'll know how to switch templates effortlessly and give your website a fresh, new look. Let's get started. The design section gives you two ways to customize your website's look: editing individual style elements or switching templates. First, let's talk about editing individual style elements. This lets you fine-tune every visual element of your website. It's great for making precise adjustments to align your design perfectly with your brand. Now, let's talk about templates. Think of templates as pre-designed style bundles that define your site's overall look and feel. They include colors, fonts, and spacing, header, menu, and footer styles, galleries, buttons, links, and animations. Switching a template instantly applies these styles to your site while keeping your existing content and layout unchanged. The good news? You can switch templates anytime, without affecting your website content. Let's do that now. Pixpa offers a wide range of templates tailored to different styles and purposes. Use the filter options to browse templates designed for portfolios, blogs, online stores, and more. You can preview any template, and once you find a template that fits your vision, you can select it to apply it to your website. Let's switch to the Prism template to see how it works. Here's what happens when you apply a new template. The style settings of the new template, like fonts, colors, and gallery styles, are applied to your site. Your existing website content and page layouts remain unchanged. When switching to a new template, you'll have the option to copy its home page. This creates a demo page you can edit or delete later. If you don't need it, just skip this step. Once you apply the Prism template, your website style updates instantly, giving it a fresh look while keeping all your content intact. If you don't like the changes, you can switch back to your previous template at any time. Pixpa saves the style versions of all templates you've used, allowing you to switch between them easily. This gives you the freedom to experiment without worry. In this video, we covered how templates work in Pixpa and how to use them effectively. In the next video, we'll dive into editing individual styles in the design section. Stay tuned!